bit off of Atlantic City. It's a walking trail at this Edwin B. Forsythe National Wildlife Refuge. This is Mr. Stan 913. This is October 2022. And we're gonna walk through the nature trail. So this is the hiking trail you can go through. And we're actually right here right now. And we're gonna walk through the trail and see what we can see. It's very quiet here today.
So we're gonna take the longest trail here, which is the Bristow Trail, and that's about 2.7 miles.
And this is the sign for the Bristow Trail, and you can see a lot of wildlife here. So this trail's how many miles?
Well, it says 2.7, but I think it's 5 between the round trip. Okay, it says here 4 3/4 mile view.
4.3 mile loop. It looks like we got to go down some steps here. And it's about 50 degrees here today. And as we're in the woods, it's probably going to be a little bit cooler. A little brisk fall day. So now we're about right here. We have to go all the way across. You hear those noises in the background. There's some fighter jets flying over. There's an air base probably nearby. The leaves are changing. Got some swans here in the lake. Surprised we haven't seen any deer. This is active season for them. Thank you. just walked from here. That is a refuge overlook that we're going to check out. And there's the fighter jets above that we're seeing and hearing. We're thinking that the president may be flying Air Force One. Normally when he flies, there's usually an escort of fighter jets. The overlook's coming up over here. So we're wondering in the summer if you can drive out here because there's parking spots. But we're doing the walk in here. You can see that the everything's brown because we're now in October. Way off in the distance are the shore towns. Atlantic City. Oh, when we get to the top here, you can see, be able to see the casinos of Atlantic City. You see way off in the distance there. Yeah, casinos. Atlantic City. And right when we come out here, it got a little breezy. Distance. Casinos in Atlantic City. Again, looks like right here is where you can park in the summer. You can bring your car up, but you could also walk the trail like we did. But some of these trails in the fall are nicer in the fall than they are in the summer. In the summer, it's pretty hot out on these trails. We were just talking about it, how by the time you get done, you're sweating. In the fall, it's nice. It's like, this is, you know, I got a light, not a light coat on. It's a light fall jacket. But it's very quiet in the fall. Not a lot of people. That's what's neat about it too. So along the trail, they have some information for you on cutting back the growth, you know, who benefits, the, you know, about the wildlife here, management made better habit for wildlife in the long run. We were looking, you can actually drive your car through here. We actually saw a car when we were at the lookout. And actually, it's better to walk. I mean, you get good walking exercise here. But I think, we're the only ones here. This is great. This is what I'm saying about in the fall, walking these things. It's very quiet. Relaxing before you get back to the real world. So you see everything's brown. In the summer, this is probably beautiful with green. We just had a car drive by and we just pulled over there. So we just walked all this, and it's coming off, it says Jen's Trail. So we're gonna go up here and see what the sign says. And this is only for where are we now?
Oh yeah, we missed our cutoff.
So we're here.
I don't know how we did that, so we'll walk out here.
And again, you hear the fighter jets. So this should lead us back to the main road where we were on. Which way do we turn, left or right?
Right.
I think we go right.
So,
yeah, I see the blue trail now. Yeah, there's another sign here.
They do have it nice and close.
Yeah, they do. All right. So, we are now here and working our way around. We could go
back.
That's point nine, point eight, and then it takes us back.
Like, we could walk back the way we came, or we could keep walking around.
Well, let's see what we're going to do. So we're going to go all the way back, but we're going to go through the woods, which is this way. So we're headed back. Yeah, right. But once we turn left, then we know where we're going here. And we're following the, we can see the on the trees, there's a little blue paint letting us know that we're on the blue trail. So now we're making the turn left. This should head, yeah. This is about 2 miles. Okay, so we came out.
I think this is the cutting that we missed.
No, yeah, it is.
Yeah.
So we're right there. We just did a mile.
So the overlook is right here.
So we still have all this to get through.
Or we could cut down there.
And once we get there, so we have this.
Yeah, we'll probably cut down there.
So we just did a mile. We just did a mile. All right. So we're coming out here. Looks like we're making another left. And it's actually warmed up a little bit, right, hon?
Yeah.
Did see somebody running through, jogging through the woods. Looks like up here we're turning right. And we'll see where this leads us. So we're back here. We are now here. We're almost home to where we started. There's another bench here. So this was only like 2 minute walk from where we just were. And it's bringing us back to the main road where we started. So now we're gonna go right here and we should be back to our car. Sure. So we are back at the steps that we came down. So we're close to the car. This is the steepest in the entire walk. Right, hon? And we're coming up to where the car was, where we parked. And that should be it. So we made it out. And just to let you know that the Visitor Information Center is closed. You probably have to look online to see when it's open. This is a Tuesday in October that we are here. And there is a drive-through that we're probably gonna do next. You can take your car and drive through here or hike. But we hiked through. I think it was like almost 2 hours it took us to get through this. But it was a great time. So if this is your first time watching, welcome. And please don't forget to subscribe. If you like to receive future notifications, hit the bell. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. It lets us know what's good on our page and how we can improve. Thanks again for watching, and we'll see you again soon.